Hello, assalamu alaikum. How are you? Marhaba, ahla wa sahlan, ahlin. And Amin, and welcome to Learn Arabic with Amin. Welcome to Modern Standard Arabic, Fusha Standard Arabic Dialect Playlist. So today I will give you four sentences in Fusha Standard Arabic, and I will explain these sentences to you one by one. Before we start, smash the subscribe button, subscribe to my channel, and put your like. I want this video to reach 1 million likes. 1 million likes for this video. And remember that I have 5 dialects in my channel. I have Fusha Standard Arabic, Shami Levantine dialect, Palestinian Jordanian dialect, Khaliji Gulf dialect, and Egyptian dialect. So don't forget to check all the playlists and all the dialects in my channel. And don't forget to subscribe. Did you subscribe? Did you put your like? Okay, now let's start. Our first sentence is هل أنت ضمن المشتركين في قناتي؟ هل أنت ضمن المشتركين في قناتي؟ هل it means are you when I'm talking to Amir. هل أنت are you? هل أنت are you? هل أنت are you for a female? هل أنت are you for a male? هل أنتم are you for a group of people? When I'm asking a group of people. So هل أنت it means are you when I'm talking to a male. هل أنت are you? ضمن المشتركين في قناتي. ضمن it means among. ضمن among. ضمن among. المشتركين المشتركين it means the subscribers المشتركين the subscribers المشتركين مشترك subscriber مشتركة female subscriber مشتركين subscribers المشتركين the subscribers هل أنت ضمن المشتركين في قناتي هل أنت it means are you when I'm talking to a male ضمن among المشتركين المشتركين it means the subscribers المشتركين the subscribers في قناتي في here it means in or at it means here to also في in or at في in or at قناتي قناتي قناة it means channel قناة channel قناة قناتي my channel قناتي my channel هل أنت ضمن المشتركين في قناتي هل أنت are you when I'm talking to a male ضمن among المشتركين the subscribers في in or at قناتي my channel ضمن among المشتركين the subscribers في in or at قناتي my channel what is the meaning of the full sentence هل أنت ضمن المشتركين في قناتي it means are you among the subscribers to my channel are you among the subscribers to my channel let's go to the sentence number 2 Our second sentence is أريد أن أريكم عدد المشتركين أريد أن أريكم عدد المشتركين أريد it means I want يريد he wants نريد we want تريد she wants but أريد I want أريد I want أريد أن أريكم عدد المشتركين and here is additional an additional أريد I want an additional أريكم أريكم أريك it means I show you for a male when I'm talking to a male أريكم I show you when I'm talking to a group of people أريكم I show you when I'm talking to a group of people أريكم عدد المشتركين عدد المشتركين عدد it means number عدد number المشتركين the subscribers المشتركين the subscribers أريد أن أريكم عدد المشتركين. أريد I want an additional. أريكم I show you when I'm talking to a group. عدد number المشتركين the subscribers. What is the meaning of the full sentence? أريد أن أريكم عدد المشتركين. It means I want to show you the number of the subscribers. I want to show you number of the subscribers. أريد أن أريكم عدد المشتركين. I want to show you number of the subscribers. Let's go to the sentence number 3. Our third sentence is تقابل اللاعبان في الملعب. تقابل اللاعبان في الملعب. تقابل it means they met or he met. They met or he met. It depends on the words after it in the sentence. So تقابل it means he met or they met. Now we will find out. اللاعبان it means the two players. اللاعبان the two players. اللاعبان. So تقابل it means they met. Okay. So تقابل اللاعبان. تقابل they met. اللاعبان the two players. في in or at الملعب. الملعب here it means stadium or playground. ملعب stadium or playground. الملعب the stadium or the playground. الملعب the playground here. The playground. الملعب. قابل اللاعبان في الملعب. تقابل they met اللاعبان the two players في in الملعب the playground. What is the meaning of the full sentence here? تقابل اللاعبان في الملعب. The two players met in the playground. تقابل اللاعبان في الملعب. The two players met in the playground. Let's go to the sentence number 4. Our fourth sentence is كانت مباراة صعبة وجميلة. كانت مباراة صعبة وجميلة. كانت it means she was. كان he was. كانوا they were. كانت she was. كانت she was. كانت مباراة صعبة وجميلة. مباراة it means a match. Match or game. But in this sentence it means match. Okay? Match. مباراة match. Matches is مباريات. But in this sentence it's a singular match. مباراة. كانت مباراة صعبة وجميلة. كانت she was مباراة match صعبة. صعبة it's an adjective. It means difficult. Difficult. If the object is a female. So مباراة is a female. So صعبة is difficult for a female. صعبة difficult. I'm talking to a female. And جميلة beautiful also for a female. جميلة beautiful for a female. جميل beautiful for a male. جميلة beautiful for a female. Again كانت مباراة صعبة وجميلة. كانت she was مباراة match صعبة difficult and جميلة beautiful. What is the meaning of this sentence? It means it was a difficult and a beautiful game. كانت مباراة صعبة وجميلة. It was a difficult and a beautiful game. Okay everyone, this is our sentences for today for Modern Standard Arabic playlist. So don't forget to subscribe, comment, like. I want this video to reach 1 million likes. 1 million likes for this video. And remember that I have 5 Arabic language dialects in my channel. So don't forget to check all the playlists and all the dialects. And remember, I upload video every day. So I will see you tomorrow with a new video and new sentences and new dialect. Don't forget to subscribe. See you tomorrow. Assalamu alaikum. Ma'a salama. Salam. Peace.